We all need a break from our everyday life. Going to places you've never been before is a great opportunity to temporarily get away from everyday and to look at life from a different point of view. To travel is very important for our happiness and mental health. It's important to take a break, to take time to relieve the stress so we can continue to function normally. Traveling is the best way to reflect and to rediscover ourselves. You'll come home knowing yourself better and with a fresh perspective of what you want out of life.
Hello everyone, sino kayo dyan? Ay wait, I joke, marami pa pala akong mga kakimpehan. Sino rin kayo dyan? Yung... Hindi mo pala fully furnished. Alright, so today is the day 2 here in our stay at Malaginabot sa Iginite. Joke lang. We are here at Kaluwayan Beach Resort and as you can see, mga prepared kami today. Because meron kaming activity today. So that is the hotel and this is the pool. Across the swimming pool is the ocean. Oceans. We're here na at Kaluwayan lang. Kailangan ko ng helmet. Kaya mag-helmet muna ako. Yan guys. So meron na akong helmet. Ah, di ba para kami mag-teletubbies. We're engineers. Say hi guys.
Hi. Hi.
Let's do this. Ito na tayo. Ayun na si Kuya sa taas. Right, andito na kami. Gora. Gora bells. Gora bells. Oh, look ah. It's so stiff guys. Kuya, may dali ni Kuya. Eh, damot cave nga ni Summer, no? In fairness. Hi, guys. You okay, guys?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you okay? Kuya, ito yung ngaran ko, no? Mag single ka, no? Ay, single, mag-mag. Char. Joke lang, Kuya. Joke lang, joke lang.
1,000 per week.
Maiha ka na, Didi, Kuya, ha? Kaluwayan.
Oo,
wow, 5 years. Kaya ano ka
nagtatag-iha
nga ni Kuya? Boy stay. Boy stay. Out pa. Parang first floor pala to. Second floor na ini. Uy, mahagkot didi, guys. So, oh my gosh. Paano yun naging evacuation ng Yolanda? Kaya kumuhan din ni Yolanda? Matas ng tubig? So, for example, may dabagyo, pwede ka mo didi? What do you say? What can you say, Kuenat?
So nice.
So nice?
So nice.
It's cold here.
It's cold here.
The cold breeze.
Yeah, parang you're like in Baguio. Wait lang. Check down, guys. Ito pa man ano. Diyan. Okay, so ang gagawin namin today, since kaya umakit kami pababa, is ito na. Yan, sila muna. Una na sila. And then, just be very, very careful with the stepping stones.
Let's be careful, people of the earth. Oh, yan. Yan yung mga RK, yung mga rich kid sa amin. Yan. Sila yan. Ah, so hindi naman pala siya gaano sa ano. Hindi naman ko niya super delikado kami niya step.
Yan. Wow, Char, sana all!
At ngayon, nandyan ka na, di mapaliwanag ang nadarama.
Pak, white sand. So guys, itong nakikita nyo, ito yung paglabas na paglabas mo sa cave. Yan, we just came from the cave. And ngayon, nandito kami sa beach. Yan.
Bagamat sanay na kami sa ganda ng likas na yaman, hindi pa rin nakakasawa ang ganda ng kalikasan. Kaya hindi na pinalampas ang mga sandali. Sinulit ang bawat minutong natitira, ang bawat segundong damang-dama, na hindi nahahaluan ng pagod ang sayang na darama.
Hey guys! We'll be doing that the boating! Okay, so...
Sabi ko nalagin dalang speaker.
What's up, mother oh, people? Get it, oh! Okay, so medyo mahirap mag-vlog dito kasi tubig. Hindi ako naka-GoPro, phone lang to. So, enjoy nyo muna yung montage na ipapakita ko.
Umante ko, rin yung
adjust. Let's do this, everybody! Are you ready, guys?
Ready!
Power! Sige na, yung beto. Gusto ko may sinabi siya kanina, sabi niya, ito daw yung nabibigay sa'yo ng, of course, pera, and of course, kaibigan. Ito yung nabibigay.
But there's a difference between a different kind of happiness. From family, from money. Especially, if you have God in your life.
Grabe dito sa Kaluwaan Beach Resort. Super nice. Diba? And very, very resort.
Super
very beach. What can you say?
Amazing.
Amazing. Ikaw, what, ano yung masasabi mo dito sa Kaluwaan?
Super worth it ang 10 million.
Okay. So, ikaw, RK?
Super worth it ang 10 million.
Inulit! Katigat! What can you say about your experience here at Kaluwaan?
The staff are accommodating.
Ulit.
Okay, what can you say?
I spent my birthday here with
Tang.
What
bang,
can you say at Kaluwaan?
Bang!
The first link.
Right?
Where did you go?
Sa buhay natin, nagagapos tayo sa ating pangamba. Nalulungkot dahil kinukumpara natin ang ating sarili sa iba. Pero kung ating pagmamasdan ang kalikasan, maliban sa kanyang angking ganda, ay ang natatangin itong katangian na magpaubaya. Magpaubaya sa panahon, dumarating man ang bagyo, nasisiraman at nawawasak ang paligid nito. Sa paglipas ng panahon ay unti-unti itong bumabangon. Unti-unting tumutubo ang halaman at mga puno. Bumabalik ang naturang ganda nito. Just as how the calm waters of the ocean, it taught me the beauty to be still. And it gave me the wisdom to let go. Let time unravel so we can appreciate the journey. We are very focused about the destination. But just as how mighty the mountains are, it could see far and miles away. He doesn't need to move to be majestic. He doesn't need to move to reach the destination. Because in reality, while we are on earth, there's no destination. There's only a process. And a journey. And if you're still looking for answers, only time will tell.